Hello everyone. Today I'm going to explain why conductivity of electrolyte is very low in comparison to metal at room temperature. In order to understand this question, we must understand current carriers in electrolyte and metal. In electrolyte, current is due to drifting of positive and negative ions. In metal, current is due to drifting of free electrons. And we use this relation, okay? I equal n number density of free electrons, E charge on single electron, Vd drift speed of free electrons, A area of cross section of the conductor, in order to explain why the conductivity of electrolyte is less than that of metals. You can also follow me at my Facebook page at the rate JIWANPHYSICS. So we use the relation between current and drift speed in order to explain why the conductivity of electrolyte is less than that of metals. So there are three reasons, okay, in order to explain this. Reason first, number density of ions in electrolyte is small in comparison to that of free electrons in metal. Clear? Number second, ions in electrolyte are massive or heavier in comparison to that of free electrons in metal, due to which the drift speed of ions is small in comparison to that of free electrons in metals. And number three, resistance offered by solution to ions is large in comparison to resistance offered by metal to free electrons. So these are the three reasons which explain why the conductivity of electrolyte is less than that of metals. So only this much for today. Please do like, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.